Hey guys, it's Katherine Valiant with Delisle Properties, and today I'm going to be taking you on one of the amazing hikes that you can find around Greenville on Paris Mountain. Paris Mountain actually has a lot of different trail difficulties within the state park, so there's everything from 1 mile flat hikes around a lake to like 7 mile hikes that go up and down that are different difficulty levels. It's really great if you want to just start out hiking in Greenville, or if you're more experienced and you just want a day out that's not too far out of the way for you, it's a really great place to go. And today I'm going to be taking you on the Sassafras Loop Trail, which actually just opened a couple of months ago during the summer. So as you can probably tell by the colors of the trees around me, fall is in full swing in the upstate right now. And it's the perfect time to go hiking because now the weather is a lot cooler, the humidity is a lot lower, so you're not overexerting yourself, you're still getting exercise, and you're getting a beautiful view of the upstate foliage this time of year. Upstate South Carolina is truly one of the most magical places you can be to experience fall. The trees turn such beautiful, vibrant colors as the seasons change, and there's so many different places that are close by for you to experience the season. So, for example, you can come to Paris Mountain, where I am today, or you can go to Lake Conestoga Nature Preserve. You can also drive up into the mountains of North Carolina, which is only about 30 minutes out of Greenville, and you can see the beautiful views from Bald Rock, or you can go to Pretty Place Chapel. You can also drive a bit farther into North Carolina and reach Asheville in only about an hour's drive from Greenville. There's really so many close resources and places if you want to go out and explore and watch the seasons change. So one of the things that you're going to hear me say a lot is just how easily accessible nature is in the Greenville area. At Paris Mountain, you're only about 20 minutes outside of downtown Greenville, as well as only about 10 minutes away from Furman University. So you're really never far from both an urban area and a more rural area where you can find nature and be more meditative and by yourself if you want to be.